live. Everyone, thank you for being here at our Wellness Hub with Monica Campana. Today we have a very, very special guest. Her name is Rissa Lynch. She's from Virginia, and she's going to tell us about her journey, because we want to find out, how did you get to where you are today, and what are you doing as far as helping people in terms of their health? So, Rissa, thank you for being here. The floor is yours.
Thank you, Monica. I love the way you say my name. Now you have to teach me how to say it that way.
It's my Italian accent.
Yes. So thank you so much for having me today. And it's a pleasure being here. And so the first question is where I started my journey, right?
Yes.
So I was a high school teacher. And after 21 plus years of teaching, I ended up leaving teaching. And when I did that, I was not in a good place, weight wise or mentally. And my last year of teaching, I actually had a health challenge. And the health challenge, they could not figure it out for 32 days. And so for 32 days, I didn't really know what was wrong with me. I kind of knew something was wrong. And it just made me rethink my health and where I'd been spending my time and what I'd been focusing on. And I sort of realized that without your health, you don't have anything, because I ended up putting myself on crutches. I was hobbling around.
What did you have?
Well, it ended up that I had a blood clot in my calf, and we had no idea how I got that. I think we figured out that it was due to a medication that I went on
for taking
1 month. Mm-hmm. I never took medications. I was extremely overwhelmed at the time, my last few years teaching, and I ended up getting on a medication. And it wasn't until actually many years later that we figured out that that's probably why I got that, because all the tests showed that like there was no reason for me to have gotten them. I had nothing in my blood work, genetics, whatever. So that just kind of changed my whole thought process around my health. I mean, I'd never been horribly unhealthy, but I still had gained weight. I didn't exercise regularly. I ate okay, but I still was eating way too much processed food, too much sugar, had no idea how food worked in my body or any kind of information like that. So I ended up totally turning my health around, because I fell into health and fitness. And from there, I ended up sharing that with my husband, and I got him off of a couple of medications that he had been on and totally turned his health around. And I just kept learning and learning and learning. And that put me down the path to become a certified health coach, because I'm kind of thinking teaching was my passion. What else can I do? I love to help people, right? I've done that my whole life.
You combined the two.
Yeah. So how could I help people in a different way? So I ended up doing the health coaching. And I love that, because I love actually really impacting somebody. I mean, with my teaching, I had been impacting kids and helping them with confidence, right? So with health coaching, you're totally changing somebody's life when they're shifting how they're taking care of themselves, when women are realizing that self-care is super important. And if they don't take care of themselves first, how are they going to really take as good a care of their kids and family as they could? Because when we take care of ourselves first and we give to ourselves first, we have way more to give to other people. And therefore we're just a better mom, a better sister, a better wife, everything, right? And so I really like that idea. And so that's where I ended up next.
Your next step, your next goal.
Yes, on my health journey. And so that in turn brought me to what I currently am working on today.
And what are you working on today?
I'll just keep talking.
Yes.
Keep going. So basically this ended up having me pretty much fall into something that was shared with me 6 years ago. And when it was first shared with me, it sounded like something out of Star Trek. I'd really never heard it. I didn't really understand it. And I ended up dismissing it and just going on my way. And so when it was shared again with me a couple of years ago, I decided that somebody was trying to tell me something and let me actually figure out what this was. And it basically, when I started researching and learning, I found out that for 25 or more years, the science world had known about this, and that every major university around the country and actually world is studying this, and that they just had a 22nd annual conference. And it's something called redox signaling molecules. And they're actually foundational to our health. They help empower the body to heal itself. They help the body detect damaged cells and then repair or replace them. So if you kind of let that sink in and you think about the fact that every health issue we have pretty much is damaged cells. And so if you have a breathing issue, you have damaged cells in your lungs. If you have a blood sugar issue, you have damaged cells in your pancreas. And so if you can use something, and this is actually something that's native to our body, we're actually producing this as you and I sit here. Everybody produces these little redox molecules. Plants and animals produce them as well, but we lose them over time, like with so many things, right? Vitamins, minerals, all kinds of things. As we age, we have less and less and less of them. So this is really the same thing. So when you can replenish your body of something you are missing, it makes everything function better. And so these basically help your body see more damaged cells and get those repaired or replaced. They do lots of other things in your body. It's basically your communication system, how your cells talk to each other. Redox molecules tell your cells what to do so that they know what they should be doing, because your body is a magnificent healing machine. And it's just the most complicated communication thing on the planet, like all the different things that your cells are doing, and that, you know, the communication that's going on between everything in your body is truly amazing. And so redox basically helps all of that work better and more optimally.
And now what is it? Is it like special? Are they pills? I mean, how does it work? Like
it's actually a liquid and a gel, and it's a signaling molecule, meaning that as soon as it hits you or any organic matter, it goes to work and it signals your body to do what it's supposed to, signals your cells to do what it's supposed to. When you use the liquid, that's going inside your body, and your body has a priority. So it knows what it needs to address first. And that's what it kind of works on first. It's not always the thing that you want to see improve. It's whatever your body
needs first.
Yeah, first. And everybody's body first. Is different. Exactly. And mm-hmm. since we can't see inside our body, right, we don't know what's going on in there, right? You know, people that have horrible health issues, they thought they were perfectly healthy, and then they show up at the doctor and all of a sudden they're not, they have a problem, right? So this is helping your body just detect more damaged cells and get them repaired or replaced. It's just helping
regenerate them or fix them. Yeah,
mm-hmm. Exactly. Cause your body normally will find cells, and the cells, if they're damaged, it will either repair them, or if they're really damaged, then it gives the message to the cell to just die off, and then a new cell comes in its place.
Hmm. Now, what about, so people with cancer are taking this too? Like,
we can't make any medical claims, because we can't say it treats, cures, or prevents anything.
Yeah.
All we can do is say that it helps your body do what it's supposed to be doing correctly. So that's it. Because when you have any kind of health issue, it's because something is not communicating properly in your body, and it all comes down to cells. I mean, I never really thought of my health like that. I actually came out of the health coaching thinking nutrition could fix absolutely everything. But I kind of came to realize that that's not the whole story, that sometimes there is a missing link when that cellular communication just is not functioning correctly. And this can help that. This can often be the missing link to getting your body to do what it's supposed to. It's not nutrition, so it's something totally different. It's what this is actually what your body is already making. So it really is a replenishment, not something foreign. Like, we need nutrition, right? If our cells don't get proper nutrition, then you're not going to be healthy, right? But you also know people that are taking all sorts of great nutrition, and they still aren't feeling the way they should feel because their cells aren't absorbing the nutrition
correctly.
Right? Their body's not assimilating it. When I was on my health journey, I'd been doing crazy awesome stuff for what, like 8 years. And I actually ended up having a nutrition panel done, complete nutrition panel, and I was deficient in all sorts of things. And that kind of surprised me because I thought, well, I'm doing all this stuff I'm supposed to be doing. How is that possible? But we just have too many environmental things that bombard us, right?
Too air, many quality, things. Yeah, the water. Change.
Yeah. Yeah. Food's not as nutritious as we'd like to think it is. So even though we're eating great food, we're not, you know, it doesn't really have all the vitamins and minerals that we need. Right. Mm-hmm. So this actually also helps your cells absorb nutrition. It activates your antioxidants. It does all sorts of great things mm-hmm. in your body. So it's
well, so there is like, I want to know like specifically, like you take it like every day, right? Mm-hmm. Let's say I want to start. I mean, I feel good. But I don't know, maybe I'll feel better. And I want to take this. So is it like a liquid
it's a liquid that you pour out and you drink it in the morning, you drink it later in the day. And then there's also a topical that you can put all over. It helps actually with skin, helps rejuvenate your skin. It helps with wrinkles, anti-aging. Also helps with all sorts of other things. Like if you have bug bites or a burn or a cut or whatever, it helps your body heal faster. So we had lots of these when we were young, and that's one reason we heal so quickly when we're young. And because we lose these over time, that's a big reason we heal slower. Mm-hmm. So when you're refilling your glass, you'll actually find that you're healing faster than you used to. I definitely noticed that because like the cat scratched me one day. I had this scratch, you know, I'd been holding him and he jumped out of my arms and scratched me up here. And it must have been over a month later that my husband was asking me, is that the same scratch? You know, mm-hmm. is that a different scratch? I was like, no, it's the same one. Well, with this, I'll heal much faster. I mean, mm-hmm. it's crazy.
So that's another thing. Like how long, everybody's different, but how long do you have to take it, you know, to see changes?
Everybody's different. It just at depends what your issues are. They say 3 months, like 90 days. But a lot of people will see things quickly. Some people take longer. I really tell people, if you understand how your body works, this is cellular repair. So that does not happen overnight. And I would really say 4 to 6 months because, you know, you can't tell your body, well, I want that to heal in a month. I want that to heal in a week. Like your body doesn't work that way. Yeah. Depending what it is, it just takes time, right? So it just depends on what your issues are. When I started this, I honestly didn't really have any issues and I wasn't expecting, you know, to grow a third leg or a third arm or something. I just understood the science behind it because this has been a discovery in science for like 25 something years. The big breakthrough is that the company stabilized these, where scientists, they can make them, but they don't last. They're very fleeting. And so now we have something that you can actually, you know, that is stabilized. So you don't have to hurry up and drink it before, you know,
it disappears, the effect.
Yeah,
or
it gets denatured, put it that way.
I see.
So that's kind of the big thing. But everybody is just different. You just have to see what it does for you. I mean, the one thing is it can't hurt. It's native to the body. It's the cleanest product you will find. So Olympic athletes are using this because it helps them recover faster. It helps them. It also increases your endurance. So that's another reason it helps Olympic athletes. But it's extremely a clean product, and that's why they can use it, because it's basically made just the way your cells make it from two ingredients. So you really can't beat that. So it doesn't, you know, you can't be allergic to the liquid. It doesn't interact with a medication. I mean, it can't hurt you. It can only help you.
Oh, and Olympic athletes are using them right now.
Yeah. Yep. We have some Olympic athletes that are using them and elite athletes that are using them. And it's amazing some of the things that they're seeing happen with it. But what I was going to say is I started really just because I'm always into, like, since going on my health journey and kind of shifting my mindset, I'm the one that doesn't want to end up in the nursing home. I don't want to end up with a debilitating disease. So I'm always looking for ways to keep my body functioning as optimally as I can.
As possible.
you know, wow. And so whatever that means, do you know what I mean? So through our journey, like as I've learned things about different foods or different things we shouldn't be doing, those things will get removed from our life, right? And something else, like healthier, will come into our life. And so this is just one of those things. It's like when I saw it and understood, it's helping my body, you know, my cells work more optimally, and it's helping my body find more damaged cells and then get those repaired or replaced. Like, why wouldn't I want that?
Of course.
Because of course. We're just breaking down. In my mind, we're kind of breaking down probably almost faster than we can keep up with, right? Especially in today's day and age with EMFs and, you know, just everything. So it needs, your body needs more support than you think it does.
Of course, of course. And now do you get like, do you feel also more energy, or is something that you can't really?
It's a lot of those things. So it is more energy. I had a dentist who was using it within his first week. He wasn't taking his afternoon naps because he had sustained energy throughout the day. Just a lot of things. I've had people just tell me, I just feel better. Actually, one of the Olympic athletes said that when I met her and I was talking with her, she said that, you know, she didn't want, to be able to say that this is what was helping her really push past her limits or whatever, you know, with her, she's a swimmer. So she ended up stopping it for a period of time. And she just realized that everything was better when she was using it. She just felt better. She was able to do better. She just felt better. And so I have had people say, you know, I don't know. I just feel better. I just know I feel better.
Now, for those Olympic, I mean, it probably has to comply with all the whatever.
It does. Remember, I told you it may have two ingredients, and it's the same ingredients that your body uses. Has. Mm-hmm. So it's exactly what your cells are filled with. That's how it starts.
Well, it sounds very fascinating.
Yes. So,
very, very interesting. Now you also offer coaching, right?
So I'm part of a cellular health coaching program. And so, yes, we run classes through that. And again, that's just all about what do your cells need to be healthy? It's a phenomenal program, especially for people that are just putting their foot into the getting healthier. Because it's not going to ask you to change everything in your life. Like a lot of programs, you know, you have to cut all these things out. You're adding all these things in. It's kind of a lot for people to change their lifestyle so much. Mm. And this is really educating you about what do your cells need to be healthy? Because if your cells aren't healthy, then you're not healthy. Mm. If you have some issue in your body, it's because something is not functioning correctly, because your cells aren't functioning correctly. If that makes sense.
Yeah, of course.
So it's a simple program, and it's really great for beginners because it just gives you some very basic things that can make dramatic changes in your health. Because I believe in just small steps, small little shifts over time will lead to really big results.
Absolutely. Absolutely. Well, Risa, it's fascinating. This technology and you know, these products that this company has, and so if people are interested in everything that you said so far, they can contact you. I put in your information on the post, and send her a message, and she can give you all the details on how this, the whole company works, and this specific product that sounds really, really life-changing. So thank you for being here. I hope to see you soon again, because I want to, you know, hear more about it. And if there are new breakthroughs in the company, new additions, I would love to know. So for
thank
now,
you so much for having
yes,
me.
Thank you, Risa. And I will see you very soon. And I wish you good luck with this product.
Thank you so much.
Incredible. Okay.
It
See
is.
You very soon.
Thanks. Okay, great.
Ciao, everyone.
Thank you.